Take a look at AMC again. This stock is really, frankly, popping off since I made the call to buy this thing a couple weeks ago. We were up 38%, a little more than 38% today. Little extra there on the after hours. You can see it actually closed at 445. In the after hours, it went the whole way up to 487. And we're seeing some solid technicals, actually. Right here, you can see I made the call somewhere in here in the twos. The thing rallied up, hit the moving average here, which was the simple day, or the simple moving average 50-day, came back to the exponential 50-day, sat there for a day. That's when I did the last video about the update, and I said we need to watch where this thing goes. If it goes back down, we could have bought more, but it would have said that it wasn't going to follow through. Well, it did the opposite of that. It went straight up for 2 days, and we blew right through the 100-day moving averages, and now we're sitting above the 200-day exponential moving average, which is great. It actually closed above it, which is fantastic for technicals, which means tomorrow I would expect it to either continue higher or do a little bit of a flat or a little bit of a pullback maybe in here to the simple moving average on the 200-day, which is this pink line, and turn one of these two lines into support maybe for a day, consolidate. Then honestly, it's probably going to just rally higher. The retail trader, that mob trade, is really getting behind this name, doing short squeezes here on GME and also on BlackBerry, Bed Bath & Beyond. But this is the one name, this AMC, this is the one name that hasn't already rallied. These other stocks have rallied, you know, 10x from their low. AMC is really only looking at not even 100% up yet. So I think this is the name that everybody's going to roll into, and you can see this volume is growing, which is a great sign, way above average and still growing. So gaining momentum, I think. The RSI is way overbought, but that didn't slow down the other trades here. So just an update. Hope this helps, guys. Remember to subscribe, hit the like button if you like this trade, and if you're crushing it on AMC with me, and enjoy the day.